Daar is 'n dringende tekort aan beskikbare kapitaal in Afrika. Daarom gaan die Afrika Ontwikkelingsbank saam met verskeie ander banke in Afrika proaktief beleggers lok om die kontinent se fiskale posisie te verbeter. Die Ontwikkelingsbank se president sê Afrika as kontinent kan nie meer uitgebuit word nie.
Africa is not going to be known for poverty. Africa is going to be known for wealth. And our interest here is not to ask for aid. No. We're here to ask for investments to unlock Africa's own massive amount of resources that it has. Africa has, you know, huge amount of resources, minerals, oil, gas, agriculture, 65% of all the land, uncultivated arable land left in the world to feed the world is not in Asia, it's not in Latin America, it's not in Europe, it's not in the United States, it's in Africa.
Adesina sê die forum werk reeds aan meer as 300 projekte. Gautengse premier sê die regering het die privaat sektor se hulp nodig.
Government revenues are shrinking and shrinking and shrinking. So an inevitable issue is that we must look for more funding, sources of funding from the private sector. And our president says that the private sector is not an enemy. We must roll out red carpet for business to understand we need you as governments.
Die konferensie duur tot Vrydag. Gerard Pretorius, 1 Nuus, Johannesburg.